So if you could see way down there, if you could see way down there where the sun is, there's lots of chemtrails basically covering the sun. And I heard of a theory that basically said because the ozone layer is so bad that they're doing a modern-day version of what they used to do and spraying artificial stardust up into the sky. And I heard that this is why other races from other planets came to Earth, because of the gold we had, and they needed it for their solar system. So I just thought that was a little different than the depopulation one. What if they're actually trying to protect us? But why would that be? That doesn't make sense.